So let me show you my room. So this first thing is my door, and I have pictures, my name, my picture, an art project, my name, and glam rock, some crystals, Avengers, and Running 3 miles. Yeah. So go in. So first part I'm gonna show you is behind my door is another art project, a unicorn art project. Two backpacks, another backpack for school, and right here is my karate stuff. That's my gold belt paper. I turned to a gold belt. I've been karate twice, once when I was 4, right now, and when I was 4 I didn't like it because I always was mad. So yeah, this is basketball. They give you towels and everybody in the high school assigned it. There's my other belts when I was 4. That's my belt when I was white. And that's my white belt when I was 4. And that's when I karate chopped a gold. That's when I karate chopped a board when I was 4. I karate chopped a board when I was a gold belt. That's pretty interesting. And I'm really into basketball too. So I do basketball a lot. So the next thing I'm going to show you is I have these posters. I made that one, and then I got that one. Go in here. My closet slides, so if you can see, it slides. So that's my closet. And I also made a little fort down there. It really helped me make a fort. I also have my other stuff. And I have a look right there, stuffed animal. Mikhail's fort and fort stuff. There's the fort stuff. There's another fort. There's my clothes and a bunch of stuff to do up there. So yes, that's there. And if you look, I have a ball machine right there. And there's my ball and then my bed and then a bunch of stuffed animals. And there's my like shelf of stuff, squishies, and there's squishies and a vending machine. And if you look here, there's my Legos, a trash can, and my books. So there's coloring books right on the bottom. There's coloring books and picture books. On top, there's only picture books. And on the front, there's only chapter books. I have some bookmarks right there, my brush. And I'm doing a little experiment with water and Orbi, so they grow really big, and then I'm gonna put them in this container ball. So yeah, and then I have slippers, I have a guitar, and I have that stuff right there. So now what I have is I have a bunch of DIY stuff, so I can make stuff out of that stuff. I have a bunch of baby stuff down there. I have math books from school and science books. Down here, I also have a little bunch of trinkets and more trinkets. Right here, I have a pencil holder, a bunch of loose papers and folders, and I have my Pokemons in there. I have a Unity thing right there. And then I have my phone cases and my camera stuff. Then if you look at my desk, I have 2 pencil cases, some stickers and some notepads and a calculator. I have some tape and pencils, some erasers, and yes, some scissors, glue sticks, tape, and sharpeners, and glue sticks. I have a fidget spinner in here, a little like fidget thing. I have chalk for my chalkboard, some glitter, and some like gloss. I have tape, and I have a crayon and a notepad in there. And then I have glitter, a rock, a pin, some crayons, because I made those crayons, and where is it? Okay, the crayons I made this crayon, Michaela, shopping pink, I made that crayon. So that's what's in my desk. Now I'll show you what's on top of my desk. I really have a lot of things that are on top of my desk, so there's a lot of stuff. So right now, I made these stickers. I'll show you. So it's a chocolate bar with thunder and a rainbow and lightning and a dragon uses a force field and a flying Chewbacca and a lion and a tiger getting rained on and a flying pug